enter into this building. You brought your burdens, brought your pain, but I have a message for you today. That when you leave here, you won't be the same. So you tell me, you've been to your physician. Look at you, there's been no change in your condition. Reach out and touch the master's robe. There's healing for your mind, oh, your body and all your soul. Oh, yes, there is. Hallelujah. God can heal.
God can heal.
Oh, yeah.
He can heal.
And he can mend a broken.
He can mend your brokenness.
He has
the miracle to fit your needs.
Won't you trust? Oh, yes, you will break the law. God knows about the situation, but with every test and every trial, there is revelation that God. That you'll have your healing. Once God works a miracle to feed your needs, go tell the Lord, oh, what you have received. Hallelujah.
God.
Mended my
broken. He has mended my brokenness.
Gave me a miracle. Just to fit
my need.
Can I get a witness in here? Let me lift your hands and say.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, touch and bring me out of it. Oh, yes, you are.
Praise the Lord.
the good of them that love the law, called according to his purpose, thank you, Lord.
I receive
the healing, Lord. I receive your healing, Jesus.
I receive
the touch from you. I'll stand and wait on the Lord and be of good courage, because you said you strengthen my heart. Is there anybody in here who can reach a hand to heaven right where you are? Come on and tell them.
I have received.
Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Come on, somebody praise him. I believe there's healing in the room right now. Come on, God is healing some relationships tonight.